Hey, Carl, wish you were here.
He was born in the summer of his 27th year.
Oh, a bloody rabbit.
I told you I saw a prairie dog. That's exactly what I'm talking about.
Y'all sitting there telling me I didn't know what I was saying.
That's what we were talking about.
When he first came through the mountains, his life was far away. On the road, hanging by a song. But the string's already broken.
Aiken.
I'm going to tell y'all something. And I want to go on record. I take gas down your headache.
WWW's.
That's great.
However, he knows that the monkey, being clever, will drop from the branch as soon as he hears the shot being fired. The question is, therefore, at what angle should the hunter aim so that he still hits the monkey? The surprising conclusion is that, counter to what you would expect, you should actually still aim at the monkey on the branch, and in this way, your bullet's trajectory will still hit the monkey as it falls. So aim at the monkey.
If you did it down there half a mile away, there's going to be drop of the bullet. Right?
What he's saying is bullet and monkey are going to drop at the same rate. But I don't think that's not true either, because they're at different masses. You get terminal velocity is different. I mean, the monkey's.
No, you don't need to get me on this.
The serenity of a clear blue mountain lake in the Colorado Rocky Mountain High. I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. Talk to God and listen to the casual reply. Rocky Mountain. Of a simple thing cannot comprehend. Why they try to tear the mountains down to bring in a couple more people, more scars upon the land. In the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. No, he'd be a poor man if he never saw an eagle fly. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado, Rocky Mountain High. I've seen it rain fire in the sky. Friends around the campfire and everybody's. Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High.
Well, you're going with us, aren't you?
Yeah.
I did it.
You did about it.
I did it.
Oh man, good luck. Keep me posted. Let me know when you get on.
Okay, I will.
All right.
We took all the cash in here.
Call me
Green right there.
Yeah.
Let's go.